What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Cooking. Today we have another UFC 3 matchup. It is Mark Hunt versus Ty Tuivasa. Battle of two very big Australian looking fighters.
Between these two fighters, some differences in height and reach. All right, now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buck.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Catch the wings and look for the colors of the left arm, and this is the moment you will see the around the world coming ready for. This man is a kickboxer, only professional record of 13 wins, 13 losses, one knockout. No contest. He's got a 5-10 at this point. Weighing in at 265 pounds. Right, he's on the bills. Good enough. Oh, super awesome.
Instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Let's go.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time, and it is gonna go down right now.
And we are underway with the belt scene.
Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. I'm just kind of like focusing in on the fight, trying to, you know, beat this guy up a bit. Yeah, no, he rolled over. I know two big giants like this really shouldn't be on the ground like this, but fuck it. Yeah. No, let's get up. Let's bring this fight to the feed again. Woo. Oh. Shit. 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 Oh. Oh, that hurt. I was trying to do some shit on my camera, you fuck. You had to hit me in the head while I was doing it. Ow. Huh. Huh. Oh. Woo. Yeah. I got knocked down from that? Yeah, let's just, you know what, let's just get up. Let's just get up. Let's go. Woo. Ooh, God. Cracked my chin, but I fluffed him up. Yeah. Woo. Oh, God. Hands up. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good. Yeah! Yeah! Could be. Yeah! Yeah!
Let's take a look at it from a different angle. Valiant and Celeste in the building as usual.
Sorry if you guys hear four-wheelers in the background. I apologize about that. Can't do anything about it. Alright guys, if you did enjoy this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I hope you did enjoy though, seriously, because this fight was a lot of fun, and like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.